is the outpost of the guards, who were overlooking the valleys for the passage of the caravans coming from the south, from Timbuktu, carrying gold, slaves, and the rest of the trade. This is the southern end of Agdz, a lot of villages south of the main city. You just see one of them there, and the palmeries around. Thousands, literally thousands over thousands and thousands of palms. And where the water stops starts the mountain. And that's my driver there.